Welcome back. Lost with David. Man, feels good. Feels good to be back. How's your week been? You look good? Feel good? How you doing? It's great to see you.
Man, it's beautiful out. Fall is in the air. It's my favorite time of the year. Love it. Leaves are falling, colors are changing, winter's coming. That's all I gotta say. Sit back and enjoy the episode. We got a good one this week. Mount Zai.
There's a lot of people showing up already. Okay, so this is the part of the trail where pickup to Mount Zai goes. Okay, let's try filming this for a third time. First time the camera fell over, the second time the battery died. So, third time, this is where the trail forks. You want to take the step up to Mount Zai to get to the haystack. If you go to the right, you're going to continue on the Boulder Garden Loop. May the force be with you. Take a little break before we get to the lunch spot up top. Get a little food in us. Some extra calories. I like these little sandwich wraps. These are nice for the trail. Quick and easy.
Thank you.
pretty sure we're almost. To the lunch spot. Then the fun begins, so one more quick water break. Snack break, too. Mini peanut butter Nature Valley bar. She is. The old haystack. Alright. Let's climb up her.